That's the immortal Barry Manilow with his song, Looks Like We Made It. And we made it. It's 2021. And we have finished up the first week of real estate business and the first week of the new year. And I am going to do a quick recap of the real estate market in 2020. Got a lot of numbers. I've got some slides, so you don't have to worry about writing all this down. I'll attach a PDF that I can send you if you want, if you're interested in all these numbers. But it was overall a pretty 2020 for real estate was overall a pretty fantastic year. 2020, we sold 10,022 houses. Now, the numbers I'm telling you, they're in our Savannah Multi-List Service, which it covers Bryan County, Chatham County, Effingham County, and then it also goes further than that. So way far out, up the Statesboro. There are even a couple houses in our MLS, sprinkled in there from South Carolina, some of them go all the way down to St. Simons. So it is a big representation, so it's not just Chatham County. But anyway, the numbers are 2020, we sold 10,022 houses. 2019, we sold 8,749 houses. So we had an increase of 1,273 homes sold. That's a percentage change up of 14.6%. The next stat, which is real important, is the days on market. The days on market in 2020 were 87. That's how many days it takes to sell the house from the time you put it on the market to the time it closes. 2020, that was 87. 2019, that was 89. So closed a little bit faster in 2020. That's a 2% decrease in time, which is good. So the faster you sell the house, the better it is. Okay, and the next one that we've got is the percentage of list price that the sellers received when they sold the property. That came in at, for 2020, came in at 98.10%. For 2019, that was 97.48%. So it was up 0.62%, just a little bit of a change up in 2020. Again, that's the sellers got 98.1% of their asking price when they sold the house. Then the next one is pretty important. This is a months of inventory. For 2020, this was December 2020, months of inventory in our area, in the Savannah, Chatham County area, coastal area, was 3 months of inventory. That means that if all the houses on the market sold, they would all sell in 3 months, okay? That's fantastic, okay? This makes it more of a seller's market because there's less inventory, there's less homes to choose from for the buyers. Now the year before, 2019, in December, at the end of the year, the months of inventory was almost 5. It was 4.96 months of inventory. So you can see the inventory shrunk down to 3 months inventory that we have on the market. Now, the big one. This is it. Everybody wants to know how much did their houses increase in value. All right. For 2020, need a drum roll. For 2020, the average price of the houses in this area, that was $275,547. Again, that's $275,457 for 2020. For 2019, the average price was $250,312. So homes increased in value by $25,235, roughly 10%. So houses have gone up in our area about 10%. So that's great news. Great news for the market, great news for real estate. And that's it. That's the recap for 2020. If you have any questions, please direct message me. Love to be your favorite real estate agent. If you're buying or selling or renting, investing in real estate, we'd love to help you. And listen, everybody's worried about their long-term financial future, financial goals, retirement, planning for their financial future. People who own homes have 40 times the net worth and wealth than people who rent. And if you own a home, that's great. stay there, keep making your payments. Everybody needs a roof over their heads. But if you own a home, you might want to think about investing in real estate and buying a place that you can rent out and start having a renter pay your mortgage and increase your wealth that way. But if you have any questions about that, please give me a call. Phone number is 912-844-9000. Again, it's 912-844-9000. Reach out to me on any of the social media sites, direct message me, and we'd love to help you. Again, thanks for watching, and happy 2021.